When you shampoo, don't massage the hair. It's gonna damage it. Instead, fingers are on the scalp and then massage the scalp.